Papu, Kanna, listen here. Trigonometric identities. Trigonometric identities. So, if sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosecant square theta. Actually, you should know all these identities. If you forget this identity, how can you derive on the spot? First, you should know how this identity can be derived. So, just you take a right angled triangle. O O P M. Theta is at O. Theta is at O. Just I am taking theta at O. So, this is what? Opposite side. This is opposite side. This is adjacent side. This is a right angled. Right angled at M. So, this is hypotenuse. So, opposite side is nothing but PM. Adjacent side equal to OM. This is PM and this is OM. Hypotenuse is OP. So, sine theta equal to opposite by hypotenuse. What is opposite here? PM. PM by OP. Cos theta equal to OM by OP. That is adjacent by hypotenuse. Tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Isn't it? What is opposite? PM. What is adjacent? OM. First, you should know all these three. Then, according to Pythagoras theorem, you know that OP square is equal to PM square plus OM square. That is, in a right angled triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. Isn't it? So, you got it according to Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras or Pythagoras? Theorem. So, now, dividing each term on both sides by OP square. Dividing each term by OP square. Dividing each term by OP square. Divided by OP square. Divided by OP square. Why I have taken OP square? Just I wanted to prove the sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. We know that sine theta is PM by OP. So, PM by OP means each term should be divided by OP square. Then what will you get? OP square, OP square will get cancelled 1. PM by OP is nothing but sine theta. But here the square is there. So, what you have to write? Sine square theta this is. Sine square theta. Sine theta the whole square. Actually, how you got to write is, this is nothing but, this is 1. This is what? PM by OP the whole square plus OM by OP the whole square. That is 1 equal to PM by OP is what? Sin theta. Isn't it? PM by OP is sin theta. So, sin theta the whole square plus OM by OP. OM by OP is what? Cos theta. Cos theta the whole square. So, how can you write this? 1 equal to sin squared theta plus cos squared theta. Understand? Even though you don't know this identity, just you draw a right-angled triangle and you can get this identity on the spot. Since I am teaching, I am giving in detail. The explanation is in detail. But this is not necessary. Just directly you can put this and you can get this identity. Otherwise, before by hearting, before memorizing, you should know how you have got this identity. Do you follow? Next one. 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. Actually, what did you get? OP square is equal to PM square plus OM square. What is tan theta? PM by OM. PM by OM. So, dividing each term by OM squared. Dividing each term by OM squared. So, this is nothing but what? OP by OM the whole square equal to PM by OM the whole square. This is nothing but 1. Instead of writing OM by OM the whole square, you can write it 1. Understand? Otherwise, if you want to write also, you can write it OM by OM the whole square. Understand? Next one is what? OP by OM. OP by OM. OP by OM. OM by OP is what? Cos theta. What is reciprocal of cos theta? Secant theta. What is reciprocal of cos theta? Secant theta. OP by OM. So, here what you have to write? Secant theta the whole square equal to PM by OM. PM by OM. What is it? Tan theta. So, tan theta the whole square plus 1 square. That is what? Secant squared theta equal to tan squared theta plus 1. 1 plus tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta. 1 plus tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta. That's all. Do you follow? Next one is, one plus cot square theta equal to cosecant square theta. First you write the original. What did you get from this? OP square is equal to PM square plus OM square. Isn't it? So here, 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosecant square theta. So first you should find out the cot theta. 1 plus cot square theta is cosecant. Cot theta is nothing but what? PM by OM. So, it is reciprocal. So, OM by PM. Understand? OM by PM. Next, cosecant theta. It is the reciprocal of sin theta. Cosecant theta. What is it? OP by PM. OP by PM. So, dividing each term on both sides by PM squared. What is it? PM squared. From this also you can find it out or from this. Either one. Understand? From cot theta also you can find it out. Understand? You see, OM squared is divided by what? PM. So, each and every term on both sides, dividing each term on both sides by what? PM squared. That is, OP by PM, the whole square. If you want to write it directly also, you can write it. Equal to PM by PM, the whole square. Plus OM by PM, the whole square. Now we know OP by PM. OP by PM is what? Cosecant. Instead of writing cosecant theta, the whole square, directly also you can write. Cosecant squared theta. Actually, how will you write? Cosecant theta, the whole square. It is nothing but cosecant squared theta, isn't it? Cosecant squared theta equal to PM by PM. What will you get? 1. 1 squared, that is 1. Plus OM by PM. OM by PM. What is it? Cot. That is cot squared theta. So 1 plus cot squared theta is equal to cosecant squared theta. Do you follow, every one of you? So the identity you have to derive and learn. You derive it from a right angled triangle with the help of Pythagoras theorem. If you derive and learn, then you won't forget. Understand? So sin squared theta plus cos squared theta equal to 1. 1 plus tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta. 1 plus cot squared theta equal to cosecant squared theta. So sin squared theta plus cos squared theta equal to 1. Isn't it? Equal forms. You can find it out the equal forms. That is, sin squared theta equal to 1 plus cos squared, when it comes to other side, minus cos squared theta. So if you know sin squared theta plus cos squared theta equal to 1, then you can find it out these two equal forms. Sin squared theta equal to 1 minus cos squared theta. Another one is cos squared theta equal to 1. The sin squared, when it comes to other side, minus sin squared theta. Here you are finding out sin squared theta. So here minus cos squared theta. Here you are finding cos squared theta. So here minus sin squared theta. Do you follow? Next one is what? 1 plus tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta. 1 plus tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta. What is it? 1 equal to, after equal to sign, what it is there? Just you write that. Secant squared theta plus tan squared, when it goes to other side, minus tan squared theta. So secant squared theta minus tan squared theta equal to 1. Secant squared theta minus tan squared theta equal to 1. But if they give like this, tan squared theta minus secant squared theta means, what is it? Minus 1. What is it? Minus 1. So, don't be confused with these two. Secant squared theta minus tan squared theta is 1. But tan squared theta minus secant squared theta is minus 1. Just you multiply each term by minus, then you will get it. Minus 1 minus secant squared theta plus tan squared theta. So, many students, you are making mistake in this. Next one is what? Tan squared theta equal to, this is something different. Actually this. Next one is tan squared theta. What is it after equal to sign? Secant squared theta. When 1 comes to other side, minus 1. So tan squared theta equal to secant squared theta minus 1. Do you follow or not? Here also, suppose if you are multiplying by minus, then you will get the another one. You will get it. Next one. 1 plus cot squared theta equal to cosecant squared theta. This is how you will remember CC. So 1 plus cot squared theta equal to cosecant squared theta. Many students, they will change and write 1 plus tan squared theta equal to cosecant squared theta. No. 1 plus CC. Pad. 1 plus cot squared theta equal to cosecant squared theta. Then what is it? 1 equal to cosecant squared theta minus cot squared theta. So cosecant squared minus cot squared is 1. But cot squared minus cosecant squared is minus 1. Understand? Next one, what you have to find out? Cot squared theta. So cot squared theta equal to, after equal to sign, what is there? Cosecant squared theta. This 1 when it comes to other side, minus 1. So cot square theta equal to cosecant square theta minus 1. Understand? Suppose if they give like this, minus cot square theta equal to 1 minus cosecant square theta. Understand? 1 minus cosecant square theta is minus cot square theta. Same thing here. Minus tan square theta equal to 1 minus secant square theta. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? Just multiplying by minus 1. Understand? So, you will get this also. In some problem, you should use like this also. Every one of you. Have you followed this? Is it easy for you? Just you derive and see and learn.